You killed an operation worker.
He's got Tony's credit card.
It doesn't prove he murdered Tony. The most we can do him for is fraud.
Don't take this the wrong way or anything, but you look like a panty sniffer.
Well, look at you using your powers, being all superhero.
Everyone can do something except me.
You don't need to use your power on me. I'm already there.
I'm not getting a shag now, I'm a homeless.
Do you want me to walk you home?
So I guess we're getting serious then.
Do you want to go for a drink with me?
I'm your probation worker.
You were just using me.
I was a nasty slut. I went with so many boys. And girls. Girls and boys at the same time. I took part in disgusting, perverted, unnatural acts. I was drinking and taking drugs. I used bad language all the time. I called my mum a fat bitch. But I'm not like that anymore. I'm a good person.
That ain't normal.
She went to my school. This one time she was doing this boy now in the back of her dad's car, yeah? She gets off him and sits on the gear stick. She's on there for like 20 minutes, literally.
Try that in your driving test. You are definitely getting a fail. Or a pass. And maybe some kind of internal injury.
Thank you all for coming here today.
It's the same with some girls in my stay. No one's even getting pregnant anymore. What about your friends?
I believe that's generally referred to as a paedophile ring.
I'm not a paedophile.
Yeah? You'd screw your own sister for a slice of cheese.
I don't even like cheese.
That makes it even worse, you sick bastard.
Maybe she's done sitting on her dad's gear stick. It's a fool.
It's not just her, is it?
Oh, yeah, look, there's more.
I know him.
Oi, you.
Can I help you?
Why are you all dressed like retards?
There's a meeting in the community centre tonight. You should come along and find out. All of you.
Right, cool. See you there, buddy.
He used to be a riot case. This is weird.
They need our help. Things have to change.
She's never late.
I think she's gone on holiday.
Did she tell you that?
She said she was going to Greece.
No. They sent someone to cover her.
We should phone probation headquarters and get them to send someone down here now to supervise us.
Well, this is intense.
Don't, Nathan. Can you get me a can of Coke? Fuck me.
What?
Don't you have any shame?
That you have any dress sense? Seriously, you look like a mum.
And you look like a slut.
Are you for real?
You think having sex with boys will make them respect you? If you behave like a slut, they'll treat you like a slut.
Freak.
You don't need to behave like this. You can be so much better.
You just need to ignore Nathan. He's a dick. He doesn't care what anyone says to him. He thinks it's the same for everyone.
It's not, though, is it? Me and you, we're not like that.
I'll talk to him. I'll tell him to back off, yeah?
I did it for you. All of you. I did it to protect you.
What are you talking about?
Nothing.
So this photo in the magazine, is that actually you? Is it? So do you get any training? I'm just making conversation. I'll call you back.
Okay.
I'm looking for Sally.
Who?
She's a probation worker.
Oh, haven't seen her, man. Can I take a message?
You all right?
Okay.
What's he doing there?
Who is he?
He's police.
Morning! What is up with that?
You want to tell him what's going on? What's with the makeover?
If you dress like a slut, people will treat you like a slut.
What's happened to you?
I'm sorting my life out. All the drugs and the drink driving. I've done so many things I'm ashamed of. I touched myself in front of you.
I'm pretty sure you enjoyed it.
Yeah, well, I shouldn't be masturbating in public toilets. Now I'm saving myself until I'm ready to make a proper commitment.
It's a bit late for that.
No, It's never too late. And it's not too late for you either.
Leisha, what is this? Has it got something to do with that lock we saw yesterday?
Look, you should come to one of our meetings.
Did they do something to you?
You used to have so much going for you. You threw it all away. So pathetic.
This isn't you.
We can help you, Curtis.
Excuse me. You know, using marijuana can cause epilepsy and mental illness. I'm talking to you. What's wrong with you?
You don't need to behave like this.
You don't need to behave like this.
You can be so much better.
So much better.
Nice cardigan.
She's saying all this weird stuff about sex and that. She says she's saving herself until she's ready to make a proper commitment.
It's a sad day for all of us when a bird like that decides to pull up her knickers.
You realize it's my girlfriend you're talking about?
And I feel your pain.
Wash your hands before you touch me.
Have you finished?
The beast is back in his cage. He is sleeping.
Shh. It's that lock we saw yesterday. She's dressing like that. They did something to her.
What? Like brainwashing or something?
It's the stone.
How do you know that? You don't know that.
When weird stuff happens, it's always the storm. Haven't you worked that out yet?
He's got a point.
Did you just suddenly grow a set of balls?
I've always had a set of balls. You've just never seen them.
That is about the gayest thing I've ever heard.
Shut up! We need to find out what's going on with her.
Leisha, what are you doing?
Waiting for you.
Leisha! Get off of me! Leisha!
I got pizza. Why'd you give Sam so much grief? Just leave him alone, yeah?
I'm just screwing around.
Well, it's not screwing around to him, is it? There's stuff going on with him.
Do you love him? Ow! Jesus!
Just leave it then.
All right, Touchy, I'll leave your boyfriend alone.
Is that sock? Oh, it's crusty.
Don't put it on my pizza.
Why are you sleeping with a crusty sock in your bed?
All right, yes. It's my wank sock.
Oh, no. Use some tissue.
Well, that requires planning, man. Who's that organized?
Oh, don't use a sock.
Look, you've just knocked one out, right? Pum-meow. You're lying there. You're feeling cheap and deflated. There's a pool of rapidly cooling spunk on your stomach. You're looking around for something to mop up with. Oh, hello, what's this? It's a sock. Job done. Thank you.
Maybe that's your power.
I am very good at it.
Have you had any more ideas what it could be yet?
I give up. I obviously haven't got one. It's bullshit. Where's the logic, huh?
You're better off without it. They're a pain in the arse.
You know why it is, though? Because you can't improve on perfection. Huh?
Look, but don't touch.
Don't think about shagging her. Don't think about shagging her. You're thinking about shagging her. You're an idiot.
You heard that, didn't you?
I'm a man. We think about shagging everyone.
Thanks a lot.
No, I didn't mean it like that.
You are so shit at this. How'd you ever get laid?
I get girls really, really drunk. So, do you want to steal some booze?
I should really have my own keys cut for the bar, you know.
Is it just me, or does this look really suspicious?
It's Curtis!
No, no, there's too many of them. And I'm not very good at fighting. I never have been.
What's she saying to them?
Fuck knows. Did she just virginize him?
She put one of those ribbons on him. They're all wearing them.
You mean one of these ribbons?
Curtis.
They got him last night in the community center. It was some spooky shit.
Sir, he's doing this to them.
What are the aims of your organization?
We're trying to encourage self-respect. Responsible behavior, respect for the law. What's so wrong with being good?
Do you have a message for the young people watching?
All this drinking and the drugs and the antisocial behavior. You don't need to behave like this. You can be so much better.
You can be so much better.
Where is she?
Oh, there's never a probation worker around when you need one. You were sucking up to her last week. Where is she?
I don't know.
We need to tell someone what she's doing.
Oh, yeah, right. Help! Everybody has stopped taking drugs and urinating in the street. Who are we going to tell? This is every policeman and parent's wet dream. Come on, Barry, you're good at this stuff. Think of something.
Who's Barry?
You are.
His name is Simon.
Is it? I thought it was Barry. Sorry, man.
It's Curtis and Alicia out there. It's down to us. No one else is going to do shit.
Shit.
We need to get her away from here. We need to find out what they've done to her.
What about her power? We can't touch her.
What if that virtue bitch shows up? She's vexing them with some kind of Darren Brown voodoo mind shit. We need to gear up.
What are you doing?
You gotta have the right track for this kind of thing. You need something up-tempo, with a bit of edge to it. I'm thinking Jay-Z, maybe a bit of Dizzy. You could be getting into a whole race thing.
Just pick one for fuck's sake.
Oh, hold on. Oh yes, that's the baby.
Take her out through the fire exit. You two go around the back, check that nobody's there. Don't screw up.
I won't. Let's do it.
Hey,
seen Alicia?
I have to shat my guts out.
Why are you wearing rubber gloves?
I like your shoes. Brown.
What? What are you two up to?
I gotta go to the chemist's. I'll catch you later, big boy.
Kelly?
Kelly! Curtis saw us. I think he's on to us.
How's she supposed to hear?
What?
That girl! She's brainwashing y'all. Come with us or we can help y'all.
Kelly, turn your iPod off. Kelly!
You've got it all wrong.
Kelly!
But you're the one that needs help. You can't go on with me.
Alicia? Alicia, are you in there?
It's Kelly! She's trying to take us to someone!
They're trying to take Alicia. There's a girl called Kelly in there with her.
Nathan!
Kelly! Open the door!
No!
Kelly!
Kelly, listen to me. You don't need to behave like this. You don't need to behave. You can be so much better.
She can't behave! She's listening to music!
Alicia, rip her earphones out!
Nathan!
Open the door! Kelly, they're coming for her! Leave her!
We have to go!
I'm not leaving her! Kelly! Come on!
Oh, shit! Oh, oh.
They're coming for you! They're gonna turn you retarded! You're next! You're next!
You should be coming to one of our meetings.
Use your power! Save us!
After everything you've done to me, you want me to save you?
Yes! Get on with it, you little freak! You're gonna save yourself! You selfish bastard! I'll remember this! I thought we were friends! And everything. You could have just stopped and let me off. Kelly, it's me. Where are you? Answer your phone. I'm losing it here. I'm freaking out. Call me. Yeah?
Graffiti isn't art, it's vandalism.
Nathan?
Oh, no.
Why are you in my bedroom?
What did they do to you?
I think I look nice.
Okay, yeah, I suppose you could argue it's a huge improvement. I get that. It's not you.
That's a good thing. I had a terrible attitude. I was so aggressive.
Yes, but in a good way. You're the only person who gives me a slap. There's no bullshit with you.
I was a horrible chav. I didn't like who I was.
I did. I can't believe I'm going to say this. I liked your attitude. I liked how you looked, the way you scraped your hair back, so sometimes you looked a bit oriental. It worked for me. And your jewellery, you know, Argos has a bad press. Who says you can't buy an engagement ring and a George Foreman grill at the same time? Your makeup? This is probably better, actually. Look, what I'm trying to say here is that it should have been a complete car crash, but it wasn't. It had attitude. Like you, it was you, and now you're not you.
Look at ya. You haven't achieved anything. You're a waste of space. You're such a loser.
There's no need to get personal.
We can help you.
I never should have left you back there.
I shouldn't have left you. I'm sorry.
That was really inappropriate.
Good morning.
Right?
Beautiful weather, isn't it?
Nathan!
I'm so glad you're with us now.
I'm so pleased to be here. I was such a loser. The drugs, the sex, all that fast food. I was so miserable.
I hear you. You were such an annoying idiot.
What's this?
Oh, it's a petition. We're campaigning against contraceptives being given out in schools. You sign it.
There's only one thing young ladies should be inserting in themselves. And that's knowledge. Please excuse me.
Change them back to how they were.
Okay. Just stay calm. It's your name.
Your voodoo won't work on me. I can't hear a word you're saying. Now, whatever you did to them, undo it.
The better off as they are.
When I was at school, I wouldn't join in.
Everyone was teasing me for being a virgin and
not drinking or taking drugs.
I'm a nice person and they treated me like a freak.
Blah, 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 blah. Change them back.
I can't. I can't, even if I wanted to.
I'm going
to
shoot you in the face.
I don't understand how it works.
What's that?
It's ridiculous.
You think I won't do this? I will put a bullet in your skull.
Nathan, what are you doing?
I'm going to stop this. She did this to you. Are you reading a university prospectus? Oh, Jesus. This ends now. Kelly? Kelly, don't!
Help! Someone help me!
Everybody stay the fuck down, or I will shoot her in the face!
Shoot her!
Everybody, stay down! Come on! No funny stuff! Yeah! Everybody down!
Stay there! Where are you gonna go?
Thinking this is how you're supposed to be. Well, it's not. We're young. We're supposed to drink too much. We're supposed to have bad attitudes and shag each other's brains out. We are designed to party. This is it. Yeah, so a few of us will overdose or go mental. But Charles Darwin said you can't make an omelet without breaking a few eggs. And that's what it's all about. Breaking eggs! And by eggs, I do mean getting swatted on a cocktail of Class A's. If you could just see yourselves, it breaks my heart. You're wearing cardigans. We had it all. We fucked up bigger and better than any generation that came before us. We were so beautiful! We're screw-ups. I'm a screw-up. And I plan to be a screw-up until my late 20s, maybe even my early 30s. And I will shag my own mother before I let her or anyone else take that away from me.
Your gun's leaking. So you threaten me with a water pistol? You're just like the rest of them, aren't you? You'd be so much happier.
I still can't hear you.
Oh, you idiot!
All right, love, calm down. Save me, Barry!
What am I wearing? What are you wearing?
Where's Nathan?
Nathan! No! No! Rewind, Dan! Stop this happening! Do it! Please,
do it!
Don't
know how to do it!
You've got to save him! He's not allowed to die!
Oh.
we should go celebrate. Not celebrate like, woo, I'm so happy, just like, you know. Can we just go for a drink? Kelly.
I tried to save him. There was nothing I could do. I'm sorry.
We gotta go.
Stay for another drink.
I'll see you Monday.
I'm gonna go too.
See you later.
Later. Kelly. This is for you.
What is it?
Watch it.
The other Asbo shitheads.
Well done, really, I'm touched. I've got a lump in my throat.
Twat!
Pervert!
Melon fucker! I've got a power, I know it. I can feel it in my balls. Ah! Ah! I wasn't ready! Where are the brakes on this thing? Oh, shit!
So do we have a deal?
Oh, come on, I was only joking. You regret this. Classic.
But it's thoughts like this that catch my trouble. And when you're that's it.
I've got a power! I bloody knew it! I've got a power! Ha ha! Who's laughing now? Help! Help! I'm alive! You buried me alive, you dicks! Help! I'm immortal. That's just great. Thank you. Thanks a lot. Unfucking believable.